This is the first day of my life. Swear I was born right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. And I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. And so I thought I'd let you know. Yeah, these things take forever, I especially am slow. But I realized that I need you, and I wondered if I could come home.
Today, surrounded by people who love us, I choose you,
Nathaniel. Where to begin?
Today, surrounded by people who love us, I choose you, Bria, to be my partner.
I have loved you for 2,144 days.
Through the best and the hardest times of my life, I found all the support and comfort I could ask for. And still, we grew ever closer.
I promise to be a loving friend, wife, and partner. To not just grow old together, but to grow together.
I promise to be your continued strength, comfort, and source of joy. For all that I am, you make me better every day.
You're my best friend and the best thing that's ever happened to me.
I'd rather be working for a paycheck.
Come what may, the world will find us infinite together.
You are husband and wife, and you may now kiss the groom.
I really think you like me.
First met Nathaniel at a meeting for our club, in the Social Justice League. I didn't know then we'd become such good friends.
I had a conversation with Bria the other night. She asked me if it was strange that Nathaniel and her had the same exact part in their vows. And I told her that no, it was absolutely amazing. A true sign of love, and I believe that.
I've never seen a couple that extended great love for one another as I have with Bria and Nathaniel. Their dedication and commitment is truly admirable. Bria is hardworking, she's brilliant, devoted, and her passion can only be matched by Nathaniel's.
She asked me once if she would be able to be married and continue to travel and be who she was. And if she wasn't marrying any other man, I would say no. But Nathaniel engages her, encourages her, and truly shares her passion. And with that, how could I have asked for a better partner for her?
I knew they would be a great fit. And as you can see today, they are incredibly happy, and I know that won't change.
I wish you nothing but the best, in all seriousness. There's nothing I could wish more for you in life.
Well, rich or poor, quick or slow, May you know nothing but happiness from this day forward.
To the very best man for my very best friend and the very best woman for the very best man.
Just agree with me.
Cheers and congratulations to you.